fantastic to have you here tonight. You're looking forward to the event?
Always. I love it. I love the Sadler's Wells. I love what they do, and I love what the stuff that they perform and everything that they bring in. I think it's a great space. It's a wonderful, beautifully organized. What more can I say?
Tonight's a wonderful celebration of Brazilian dance and the sort of samba spirit. Is that something that gets you excited, gets your juices going?
It's heaven. I think it's great. Such fun and such energy and zest. And what more do you want? I'm working on Mr Selfridge at the moment. That's what I've been doing. And I've just done a play called Stevie in Chichester. I think it's probably... should be called Selfridges, actually, because it's really about... the staff is the most interesting part, the department, I think. But then my character is a princess, and so she doesn't have anything to do with that part of it.
Is it fun for you playing a princess? Is that a role that comes naturally to you?
Of course it does. It's a role that comes very naturally to me. I love being a princess.
You have a message for fans before you leave us to enjoy yourself here tonight?
Oh, enjoy yourself. Enjoy... It's full of life and laughter and sex and rock and roll, I think.